I've got a piece of property in Detroit, and I own 50% of it. I'm wondering if there's any way to sell my half.
Are you a joint tenant or are you a co-tenant?
That's a good question. How do I figure that out?
You got to look at the deed. But how did you get the property?
Inherited.
And what was it? Was it a uncle's home, parents' home, sister? What was it?
It's parents. It's a vacant lot.
It's a vacant lot. You inherited it through the will, or was your name on the deed?
Yeah. The names. There's my name on the deed for 50%, and there's two other names on the deed for the other 50%.
So that probably means your tenants in common, which means that you can file a what do they call it?
A partition action.
Justin, tell us all about that.
Yeah, you can try to force the sale by partitioning off the property, selling your portion, or forcing them to sell it. Well, do they have any interest in buying you out? That's usually the easier way, less costly.
Well, no, they live. There's two sisters, and they're retired and living in Greece, and they're not interested in buying me out.
You just sell it. The market's pretty good right now in Detroit. You might not get higher prices than you get now for a vacant lot in Detroit. So maybe run that by them. Yeah, you can force a partition of the sale and try to sell it that way if you want to. But again, I'd talk to them first and see if you can get them on board with maybe selling it and let them know what's going on in Metro Detroit and that the prices are as high as they've been in a long time. You couldn't give away a vacant lot in Detroit 5-6 years ago. Now they're selling. So there's people who will buy them.
Yeah.
That answer your question for you, John?
That answers it.
All right. If you need more help, just give a call to Justin because he is really good at real estate and he'll take good care of you.